We're all gonna join in, hallelujah. All of us together. Here she comes.
Sabrina, for your collective energy. energy. So today, we honor and celebrate Sabrina, the unique being that arises out of the two of you being together. And we bless, we all join in blessing this sacred space at this sacred time. We share blessings with Sabrina and Gary, and all of us, and all of nature, and life herself. We honor this. Shelley Smith will be reciting a poem that she wrote about Sabrina and Gary's journey towards love.
Motorcycle carrying the man you will marry rolls in and you say no. You say, just friends, nice man, but note his hands have made worldly things and wonder where his spirit lives and could you find it. While you note her beauty that ripples like flame, but chafe at the way she relaxes when she says the word spirit, reminding you slightly of those orange robed one we used to dance in airports. But the late night cadence of talk and quiet takes you to a place of rest you don't see at first as home. You say yes and no, and yes and no. You fight it, her, him. And he says, Sabrina, as only he can, stops you in your flow to nowhere, creates a bowl to hold and worship you. She shimmies as only a devotee ever has, and a fountain leaps from her heart to your eyes, showering you to forever. You melt, you land in the gentle unfolding of days given to pleasure, to play, to rest in the rhythm of conversation made to hold you for a lifetime. This day you cup your hands and say, fill me, say I fill you with me. My nutrient, my balm, grateful presence, holy annoyance, gazing at me over eggs or Thai food or tea, hand which holds me, holds me. Creator of life, destroy my ego and remake me to be your cup, to be the water or the wine, as the days empty and fill with surprise and wonder with every shade of weather. They fill also with you, hands and voice, eyes and feet, and the murmur of conversation, taking love deep into the night.
And now, like to share with each other their acknowledgments and their appreciations of each other.
My dear Sabrina, as the paths we have traveled in our lives have brought us here to this time and place for this occasion, I would like to share these thoughts and words with you. As we have been granted the gift of true love in finding each other and have celebrated this since we met, it seems fitting we are here today to celebrate our marriage in the company of our family and our friends in this beautiful, beautiful place. Just surrounded by beautiful, wonderful people. Thank you, guys. So you have given me... and happiness that has truly, truly left me humbled. I didn't know I was capable. I didn't know. I am in deepest respect and I honor your gentleness, your kindness, your warmth, your loving nature, your insistence on always doing the right thing, your role as Honorable Bina, to grandson Jake and my son Jeff. You've been a beautiful addition to our family. Magnificent. Your intelligence, your wisdom, your natural grace, and the way you love me. The way you love me. I will do everything I can to nourish these qualities in you because I know that's who you are. And I know in doing so, our love will grow and will deepen. That's a promise. That's a promise. I have been blessed to find in you my friend, my companion, my ally, my lover. And today you will become my wife. I share with you everything that I have. Everything that I have. And I stand before you. I stand before our families and our friends and this whole community, and I commit myself to this marriage with all my heart and with all my soul. Absolutely. In you, I have found the realization. I'm sorry. I have found the realization and the embodiment of every love song that I've ever heard. Every beautiful love song I've ever heard, every book and every poem that I've ever read about love, and every dream that I've ever dreamed about what love could be, you're there. And in that sense, you really were my dream, were and are my dream lover. Feel that one. And I feel the deepest gratitude of this gift, which I feel was kind of heavenly sent. And I promise you, I will let no earthly matter diminish this blessing. And to your mom and dad, Betty and Paul, who are here in our memory, in our spirit, I would like to say to them that their daughter has found a home and a man and a family, in which she is cared for. Loved, and I ask them to please be at peace with this assurance. Okay? Yeah. And I say to the spirit and the memory of my father David, I know he would also have fallen in love with you. Absolutely. He might have been my toughest competition. And I know we have his blessings. Mother Sisters, who's actually here, she's here, but she couldn't make it here. So, Sabrina, while we will always be our individual selves, I really do think of us, Gary and Sabrina, as one, as we have known since we fell in love with each other, as spirits intertwined forever, as Cabrina.
So much. You are my absolute rock in this world. Whenever I feel fear, whenever I have doubt, whenever there's a morsel of courage that I need in anything that I need to do, you're right there with me, and you love me no matter what. You hold me. No matter what, you open yourself to me always, whenever I need you. And I so appreciate you for that. You let my wild side come out. You hold such a container for me of stability and rootedness that allows me to express and get angry when I get angry at you and do the thing that feels like I gotta do, and you let me, and you still love me. And you brought such joy and laughter in my life. I laugh every day because of you. The jokes, some are great. I wouldn't know, they still make me laugh because you're so beautiful in your heart. You're so magnanimous, golden in your being, and how you open yourself up to everybody. Every being in this world you are so friendly with, and outgoing. And I have found a tribe, a big tribe, all around here, that I can finally say, I belong. I belong. And you bring me to my edges where I don't wanna, but you do. You have a sense of adventure that sometimes I don't wanna go there, but because you have such a lightness around it and a playfulness around that, but I just go with you and it becomes like ecstasy in my heart and body to discover the things that I do in our adventure together. And more than anything, the best thing, the thing that I look forward to most in every day is at the end of the night when I fall asleep in your arms, is intertwined and I know everything is good. I'm so glad to be here with you.
Thank you.
And now, we come to the moment of declaring the sacred vows and the commitments that you have chosen to promise one another. These commitments will become the foundation of your relationship, and as energy follows attention, your mindfulness of these connections and these these vows becomes the living reality of your lives together. Sabrina and Gary will now read identical vows that they have written together.
Gary, I commit to love, honor, and support you through all the ups and downs of life, and to be at your side. And when there are bumps in the road, we'll recognize them as only bumps and view them as opportunities to make our love grow. I will give you warmth, comfort, and safety, and to be gentle, patient, and kind in our life dance together. I give you my trust, and I promise to be worthy of yours. I will support your personal growth and will honor and support your individual life path and life's purpose. I promise to acknowledge our individuality and to respect the natural space that resides between us. I promise to bridge that space with open communication, understanding, sensitivity, and humor. I will be open to new ways of seeing and being so that our relationship flourishes. I promise to take care of myself, spiritually, emotionally, physically, and mentally, and to be as present as possible as we spend our lives together. I will bring honesty and curiosity as cornerstones to our partnership and embrace you with all your roses and occasional thorns, as I offer myself in all my ways. I commit to honoring your uniqueness and to view them as blessings in my life. I promise to be true and faithful to you always. I will love you deeply, argue fairly, and live with an open mind and heart. I commit to being the best partner, friend, ally, and lover, as well, and live what you and I call our union, Sabrina, which we understand is two spirits intertwined, seeking the highest good in the most loving life.
Sensitivity, understanding, and humor. I will be open to new ways of seeing and being so that our relationship flourishes. I promise to take care of myself mentally, spiritually, and physically, and to be as present as possible as we spend our years together. I will bring honesty and curiosity as cornerstones to our partnership and embrace you with all of your roses and occasional thorns, as I offer myself with all my roses and occasional thorns. Thorns, plural. I commit to honoring your uniqueness and to view them as blessings in my life. I promise to be true and faithful to you always, promise. I will love you deeply, argue fairly, and live with an open mind and open heart. commit to being the best partner, friend, and lover as we live what you and I call our union, Sabrina, which we understand as two spirits intertwined, seeking the highest good in the most loving manner.
Sabrina has a spiritual practice of movement, for she believes that the more love's energy is conducted and expressed through the body, the more deeply it becomes imprinted. So she will now embody her commitment to Gary by dancing the essence of her house.
And now, the
moment arrive. Do you hear me? Promise, love, honor, and forever hold sacred these vows that you have made here today. And do you, Sabrina, promise to love, honor, and forever hold sacred these vows that you have made here today?
I do.
And now, if everyone present agrees to support and bless this marriage, we are all asked to say in union, I do.
I do!
And now for just a memento upstairs.
I just wanted to put a little photo of everybody. You won't leave right
now. He came from Boston.
That one.
And then if you want to come.
1, 2, 3, if you would.
Okay, here we go. Woo! Yeah! Get close together, come on. No one bites. There you go. If you can, take your sunglasses off. You don't have to. I know it's tough. There you go, look at me, yeah.
I'm gonna send you
So the dance floor is open for...